Crude oil futures rallied over 2% on Wednesday after falling 3.5% on Tuesday. Much of the volatility is attributed to revisions of supply and demand forecasts coming out of OPEC. There are also concerns about the U.S. and Chinese economies, which account for the bulk of energy consumption. Part of the rise on Wednesday could be because of Tropical Storm Francine, which is expected to make landfall on Thursday and could take refineries offline, therefore reducing some of the excess supply seen in the markets. Futures reversed their decline intraday on the release of EIA inventory data. A smaller-than-expected build of WTI inventories of 830,000 barrels brought the current EIA inventories to 419 million barrels compared to the five-year average of 438 million barrels for the same time period. The yearly change is a drawdown of 1.4 million barrels. Natural gas prices have also risen 8 of the past 10 trading sessions after bouncing off the psychological $2 per billion BTUs. Traders' long-term weather forecasts show below-average temperatures in the Midwest into mid-September. Traders expect 48 billion cubic feet injection into tomorrow's inventory report.